on the first anniversary, met with Jimmy and Jack and said, what's it going to cost to put this thing together? Jimmy Arnett looked at me and said, you'll have some expenses, but we won't be one of them. And for the last 6 years, that crew has helped with this event. All right, folks, I'm going to turn it back to Frank. Thank you. Each year we have a tradition, and we are going to be releasing balloons here in a second. And each of these balloons represent someone who has lost their life to school violence. So we're hoping that we don't have to continue to add balloons. So we get the balloons up here to stage people. We're going to release the balloons, play a song that we come to love, Columbine High School, that means so much to us. Please have a safe trip. Thank you for all that you do, and you make it all happen.
Think to myself, what a wonderful world. I'll get one right here.